federal judge declines a request to postpone the May start of Donald Trump's trial in the classified documents case. It's a blow to Trump's efforts to delay the trial until after the 2024 election. He's also facing civil and criminal cases in New York, Florida, and Washington, D.C. The judge did say she will consider it again when the two sides meet for a scheduling conference March 1st.